And change real quick. Because I did buy him. I couldn't help myself. Where the fuck did he go?
Is my character basically like Garen or something? I'm like, what?
You're Raynor, I think. Raynor is really cool.
Alright, that's good. That's good.
Who's cool as Snooks?
Oh, you can play Sergeant Hammer. Is she useful?
She's free, right? Yeah.
Is Sergeant Hammer free just now?
Yeah, she's free this week, I think.
No, she's not. I'm going to play Tychus.
I ran a game. Yeah, I found one.
We're getting in a game.
Yeah, I'm a warrior as well. We have two warriors. I don't know how good that is. We need a support. There we go. Great.
What? Got a nice paladin in there.
What's our click?
Ready at the bottom.
Oh man, maybe he's a vanilla paladin, so he's just buffing all the time. Blessing of might, blessing of might, blessing of might. Yeah, he's like a vanilla paladin back from level 60 when some paladins were just destined to buff. Yeah.
Are you gonna moo, man?
Yeah, sure. Yes. I'm amazing.
Ready up.
Oh, wait, mound. Mound.
It's not ready up. Oh, it's just, drink. Not drink, idea.
Just needed to change my mount real quick.
How long does this game last?
It depends. Sometimes 20 minutes, other times 30. I don't know.
You did join. It fucking wouldn't have been me or Daniel.
Coolest.
I don't think. It may be one of my World of Warcraft friends.
Yeah, he's probably just found something and then he joined.
Maybe one of my World of Warcraft friends. Give me a second to check.
It's too late. Getting thrown into the game now. I have no clue what my talent should look like on this guy, so I'm just gonna like go with what's most tanky to me.
Just wing it.
Yeah. Oh wait, are we playing a ranked? Oh, okay. They changed the UI then when you load in, because normally this wasn't here, like with the characters on the side. We're playing against people who's like way higher level than level 40s and 30s.
Last game I think I played alright for the level that I was against.
Choose our talent. What? I don't know. That, I guess? Alright, sure. Let's go. What lane? Should I go top or bot? I don't know.
Does Jan play Heroes of the Storm? God damn
it. My thing's like a fucking dinosaur or some shit.
I'll go bot.
10 seconds. So fucking subtle without a shell.
5. Daniel, go mad, I'm gonna solo bot. 3. Probably.
1. Alright, Jinx, let's do this. Well, what are you what's my Q do? Oh, that was amazing.
5 W. What's the saying? Just stay passive real quick.
Oh my god, he looks.
Yes. Z or C is like remount.
Where's his
Daniel.
Yeah. Fucking hell, I'm poked already. This guy's a beast.
We must not delay. Yeah!
Get back. They have a lot of damage.
Oh, sorry, I totally won. Hang on, I'm just gonna change my game volume, just a second.
So, see last hit thing in this, does it matter?
Yeah.
Still get XP for last, I think.
No, last it doesn't really matter as much.
That
was perfect, man!
We're so in sync! Alright, so basically what we figured out is that me and Jinx are actually amazing at this game.
Get back.
Yeah, I'm lagging just a tad.
Yes. Back, watch out there,
no,
both.
No. Server lag. I'm gonna need to go downstairs to make sure there's nothing going on.
I need health. I'm gonna be.
Like, I'll kind of play a bit defensively.
Yeah. Fuck the towers. Let them be your friend.
Yeah, I'm lagging a fuck ton, man. Right, I'm gonna try and get this sorted out this up.
Yeah, because you're talking as well.
Right, I'm gonna be as well now, Jinx.
Yeah, yeah. I'll play defensive, try and lure him in, and then make him fall behind the walls or something.
Do you get, like, money in this game? Do you buy stuff?
No, you don't buy stuff.
Alright, good. I guess I'll just go back.
I'm going for basic attacks here, win.
Yes.
You could probably go for a gank soon on mid.
Yep. Just killed that cunt.
Because they're pushing up now.
I'm gonna come top because I've just killed that bastard. Oh boy. Good.
Wait. They're gonna be pushed back now. Wait, let them push. We need the tribute. Behind you.
Yeah. Let's try to capture this guy. Alright, good.
Get the tribute.
Right, okay.
We're ahead. Stay focused, and we got this.
I have no idea what's up.
We got half a level on them.
There's no two bolt, by the way.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Sergeant Hammer's going crazy. Watch out, we need help mid.
Mads, there's a tower just here. What do we do?
Guys, I'll get two bolt.
Go. Get Uther.
I can't hold these guys off. Like,
good job. Knock them dead. You had best hurry. they're pushing mid hard.
Yeah, I really need some help bot lane. I think.
I need to go back to heal. Give me a sec, I need to get a fountain. Go. Oh, it's too late. Yeah, I'm going in behind.
I'm going behind bot lane, so... Shit. Yeah, there's still two people bot lane, so...
Oh, this is fucking lame. We need to get some, camps. Yeah. But the camps helps a lot.
Bot lane tower is about to go down, I think.
Yeah.
When's the next upgrade for the big thing?
Oh shit, I fucked myself over there.
Guys, they're practically in our base at this point.
The problem is we're pre-made and we're playing against the pre-made.
And they're level 40.
Yeah. A lot of them are way more experienced. Tribute.
Injuries are severe. Thing is, I'm still getting absolutely fucked here.
I'm gonna push him. Keep taking the tribute. Sylvanas coming in, Sylvanas coming in.
Just a tribute. I go. Shit. Yeah, I'm getting siege bot pretty hard still, again.
I'm gonna recall, yeah.
Coming in from behind. Get the cap. Are you fucked now, aren't you? No, you're not getting away.
A bit rapey.
Yeah, we don't have time for the camp. Go for the tribute instead. Way more important.
Oh boy.
When we get the tribute, we'll be able to push really hard because the towers are out.
There's a guy out there, I think.
My favor is yours, heroes. Your enemies.
I have R. What does R do?
I'll be your ult.
Hopefully, it's crazy.
Hopefully.
Have they got advanced minions or something?
They got in. Yeah. We need to push in to get to the Shit, I need help.
Yep.
A good kill. Well done. And so the curse ends. Perhaps now you realize its value. Yes.
We need to go back before you die.
Because
we still have XP on him, that makes us stronger. We need to get the camp down here, it's a boss though. We're low on health though, and they're gonna go for the camp. They're gonna... Watch out, AoE.
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh no!
Shit.
There we go. Shit. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
That's three people gonna have. Oh, two people gonna have died. You have been slain.
Are we winning?
Yeah, we are. I think.
Not necessarily, but we pushed them just as much as they did to us.
I kinda like this more than League. It's less stressful.
Who can gather this one?
Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see, let's see.
Good wrecked!
That grab though is fucking amazing, I love it. Let's push mid there, one down.
Yeah.
Are we gonna make it in time? You need to. No, too late, too late. Push, 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 push. We need to try and get their camp in here so we get super minions mid. I I'm gonna try and go headstrong in.
Are we gonna fall back or what?
Yeah, we need to. They're all here with full health. We're not full health. I'm gonna go for the camp back here.
We fuck you, Underbull.
We have to get ready for tribute soon as well.
Isn't the greatest song in the world, it's just a tribute. Of course.
The Raven Lord demands tribute.
Tribute? Should we go for it?
Yeah. Go. Yeah. I'll take this.
How long is it till we level up, by the way?
Oh, God.
Go for Tychus or Sylvanas. Keep going doing damage, because Tychus is almost dead as well. Just keep going. Someone take it.
Yeah, I'll go after this cunt if you guys take that.
Excellent.
Alright, so I'm gonna retreat.
That was a nice job.
Thank you, Daniel.
Up. We're 2 levels
ahead. No problem.
Nice. Good deal.
Go take the boss, yeah. We're 2 levels ahead, and if you get the boss, that's got fucking OP. Killing spree. They're spawning in now, some of them. You have to be quick about it, I'm on my way. Sergeant, hammer at me. I'm gonna need help at mid. They're pushing hard.
Yeah.
We must not delay. That is Z2's your horse.
I hope you can hold it. Just let it escape. Oh, chased.
I'm gonna recall Connor.
Take about get it to go.
I ran to say it's only gonna get some health.
We need to stop the tribute. Fuck, we're gonna get it. They're all there. Take the camp.
Jake, should I go back and get health? You shall know my curse.
I managed to make my ult on him. He's gonna be fucking doomed now. Nice one.
I actually love this fucking robot.
You know what? I say it's worth it considering I died, but we got 2, 3.
This robot is actually a beast.
Oh shit, bot lane.
Shit.
Winions, man. Fucking winions.
Fucking bastards.
God damn it.
We've been stifled.
We have, haven't we?
Just take the boss camp, man.
Fucking typical.
We need to push one of their lanes really hard because they're pushing in on us right now really, really hard.
What lane will we push then?
Med, I guess.
Push all of it. I'm gonna take the siege camp top.
Enough! The curse is over. I hope you made the most of it.
We have to watch out they don't go for the boss, because if they do, we're gonna get fucking screwed in bot lane. So after this, we should... Yeah, go for it.
I don't know, I'm all up, just now. Shit, we should go here.
Everything.
Ult is up now, so if you want to fight, then I'm up for it.
Yep, mid, shall we? Oh, bot.
They're all here. 3 of them, at least. The 3 that are.
Okay.
We're gonna have to deny them from getting the boss, though, because they're definitely gonna want to have it. I'm gonna try and start on the boss.
Oh no. I'm dead.
God damn, I died.
We've got large minions top moving in.
Oh shit, that's what we did.
Yeah, I knew it. Fucking knew it. Bruiser cam.
How long do you spawn then, Daniel?
20 seconds.
Yes.
Yes. Choose a talent. Is this when I get the nuke?
This is when you upgrade it.
Yes, nukes. You should see the nuke in this thing, Daniel. It's OP.
Is it?
It is actually, yeah.
There's a tribute, Raven Lord.
I'll go for that.
tribute, go for it. I'm gonna try and keep him away if they come. Just take it, yep, good job.
Oh, there's not 10 seconds.
Yeah, we need to get the boss.
Oh, they've got minions. Minions going bot.
I'm gonna take the minion spot.
Alright, okay.
That ultimate! Yep, we got it. Good job.
Oh, unlucky, mate.
Yeah, get it.
Oh shit, no, our core.
Guys, the base.
Yeah, we're there. Don't worry.
The tribute's coming up, Daniel. Do you want to take this?
My recall.
I think what's going to be fun is playing this game without lag, to be honest.
Oh, I
don't
like it. This game's really fun.
I actually, yeah, I'm liking it a lot more. I think it's complaining with a lot of people though.
Yeah, I was about to say, if you play it on your own, you're gonna get like a lot of hate towards this game.
Yeah, I played it once for myself and I was like, meh. But it's a lot more relaxed in the league, but also kind of more fun.
Oh, just
charge.
Because
it's arcade.
Charge one, but that's fast.
Yes.
Yeah.
Keep destroyed. Keep destroyed.
Yeah, you can actually block each other off completely.
It seems like a good cross between League and Dota, honestly.
Yeah.
It seems like they took the good parts of League and the good parts of Dota and put it into one game.
They're fucked. They're so fucked.
Fucking nuke time, lads!
We have all three towers of theirs are down. We have to win this, guys. We got super minions on all
levels. You two hand! Oh, I missed the nuke. I did miss the nuke. Okay, we're fine. A bit OP.
Siege camp.
Yeah. I'm buying a skin for this champion as soon as I possibly can.
Yeah, we should probably do that because they're all dead. I'm gonna do that. Fuck this.
I'm going to the boss up top.
I'm going to the boss.
They still got 30 to 40 seconds on two more champions, so we will win the team fight.
Yeah.
Because it's one of their best DPSs as well. Watch out, AoE.
Oh, God.
Oh.
Yeah, I need you to tank for a little while. Watch out.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. I'm gonna B instantly. Oh, wait, never mind. I got healed. Take the camp right next to us. Then I am quickly. Try and lure him back. Yep, this is perfect. Good push. We got all the fucking camps now. Apart from the one in bot.
Oh, bot. Okay, I got bot.
He's backdooring. B.
Your core is under attack.
Fight me.
Try and stun him, slow him, everything.
Here we dead. Nice.
Okay,
we got a camp coming in.
Yep. Tribute up.
That fucking dash is fucking
There's tributes up. What's happening with that?
I'm coming with you for the No, never mind. They've been busy fighting off their base. Look at it.
Yeah. Can we get the tribute? Keep the pressure on. I go. That rocket is rather annoying.
It's just constantly firing the navy.
Yeah, that's what it's supposed to do, damage to the base.
Love it.
What, can they kill it with that?
They can.
Hey, we're all together, do I just gank this cunt?
Yeah. I'm gonna try and get him behind though, because they're gonna try and run.
Shit. Oh,
yes.
That's robot.
Let's push.
Push mid, stick together, guys.
Hey, robot's dead.
If we need to do anything, we need to get Sergeant Hammer, because it does a ton of damage when it does this. Get the cannon as well.
Have they not? Is their guy not been using the giant robot? Like, what?
Get her. Yep. I'm gonna die. Fuck this.
Fuck.
No, it's one for... No, never mind. Get back a bit, because the tower is gonna damage you if you get too close. And right now, he's just using the tower right now. Focus the tower. The core, go for the core.
Go for the core at the moment.
Use everything on it. Alts, everything. Just go for it, ignore everything.
Fight
That's
me.
Good. GG.
Nice.
Well played. That was really good.
That was good, yeah.
I carried. I'm actually buying a skin for this gun. Love him. Actually, OP.
I got 3 3/4 of a level.
I got to level 3, I think. Level 4. I get
stats. How did I check that?
I did my roll really well.
How did I have 31 takedowns to 1 death? Oh my god.
Yeah. No, it's also a tank. Yeah.
I did almost as much siege damage as you. Did a bit of hero damage. Yeah, overall good game. Everybody played well.
That was really good.
See, you can-